In the words of Bill Shakespeare, all the world's a stage and all the men and women merely players. They have their entrances and their exits.
Wonderful.
Bloody terrific performance, Mac.
Yeah, not bad for an amateur, was it?
What did our new boy think?
Very good. You know, almost professional standard.
Well, thank you, Tchaikovsky.
The subjects may have played a few bum notes, that's all.
Who exactly?
The bass.
The drummer.
The drummer?
The drummer. He missed a few beats, that's all.
It's called syncopation.
Well, there you go. Shows how much we know, doesn't it?
Bullshit, isn't he?
He's a boxer. He's supposed to be. The final bout of the evening is a 15-rounder between Mike Flynn and Art Walker. Mike Flynn is a former New South Wales champion. Art Walker is an experienced preliminary fighter, and tonight marks his main event debut.
Did you know him?
Kind of. Served with his brother, Charlie.
What was the charge?
Not in jail, in the war. Charlie was decorated.
His footwork's letting him down.
Send him to Arthur.
Who's that?
Arthur Murray Dance School. What do you think of him?
No killer instinct.
Well, he won, didn't he?
He won.
Isn't that enough? Tell him I'm getting changed, then I'll be in the car.
I saw your fight.
I saw you.
You're bleeding.
Is it better?
You are bolshy. Why didn't you finish him off?
He was already going down.
Shame. You could have scored a knockout.
I just sent him to keep an eye on you. Where's the harm in that?
I'm not a child.
So I'm overprotective?
No, overpossessive. The chain's too tight.
Now the moon's too bright. Who's chained to whom exactly, sweetheart?
I'm H.D. McHeath.
Orger.
Let me drive you home.
Aunt, Mrs. Harris.
Harris?
Pleased to meet you, Aunt. You know what? I think I'll ride out front.
Okay. She's quite a catch, isn't she?
I just met her.
Take my word for it. Where'd you live?
Ronnie knows the house.
Yeah. Should take a drink?
None to.
Cool off, sunshine!
Hey, fellas.
Got a proposition for you.
Black fellas, eh?
Oi!
No, no, no. Drinking the boss's grog, that is one thing. Selling it on, that's corrupt.
All property is theft, Ronnie.
Especially stolen property.
Expropriate from the expropriators.
Count me out.
What are you doing here? I thought you'd gone to the pictures.
Changed my mind. I thought I'd come and watch.
Great left hook.
What was that, Albie?
My switch foot.
You're finished for the day. Out. Right, Ronnie, set it up in the corner. You! In the ring.
Shame no one told you about Daisy's two left feet.
Daisy, you're a wallflower.
That's not very nice. I'm trying.
You are. Iris?
I'm not wearing the right shoes.
Sure you'll manage.
Okay.
fancy dress.
Oh, in the end, I had to trust my own judgment.
Come on, pick it up. Chop, chop. That'll do for today.
When?
I heard Ronnie say, count me out.
I asked him to drive Daisy and I to the beach.
In the rules?
Yes.
That sounds like a fun idea.
Especially on a hot day.
So you've done it before?
A couple of times.
Twice.
Yes. Hi, let me speak to Mr. McKee.
I'm sorry, Lady Mac's not here. Which race? You sure? Righto, if I see him, I'll be sure and pass it on.
You're seeing a man about a dog. It's one of Max's old ones. You want to try it on? I never realized boxing gloves made you so helpless.
You'd always break your nose.
Charming. What came first, the boxing or the tattoo?
Tattoo.
It's lucky you didn't become a plumber then.
Or a doctor?
A priest? It's not too tight?
Feels all right. Another night before a fight, it's usual for a boxer to rest up.
Yeah, well, Mac wants to show you off at the club. Besides, it's Brainy Delaney you're fighting, not Dempsey. Shall we finish that dance?
You're asking?
I'm asking. Chaperone's here. buggers early.
Why are the doors locked?
There's thieves about.